My name's Michael. I'm an electronics engineer. I work in Canberra on large complex defence projects. And I've just come up to Brisbane today to have a look at some of the properties that have been built by PPS under the Portfolio Turbocharger program. I've been investing in property since my 20s, and after having bought a number of properties over the years, I realised that there must be an easier way to make some money out of property. Buying retail didn't seem to be the right answer, and I decided I needed to look into a wholesale option. That led me to look for development opportunities. I found it very difficult and time consuming to find them on my own, and having been introduced to PPS, I was able to then find sites that were already pre-selected from a large number of opportunities that were ready to go with DAs, development applications and building applications, which meant that there were very little in the way of holding costs, and the projects all had good returns and they were run by a very reliable and experienced company, so it made it very easy to make a decision to go into these.
What exactly is Portfolio Turbocharger and how does it work? Positive Property Strategies, PPS, source a profitable townhouse site that has undergone a rigorous feasibility study to ensure your project is viable and profitable. They choose a suburb with strong growth potential and provide expert negotiation to ensure the best price for the land. PPS source the finance with the best rates and terms available. The land is purchased and developed in your name, giving you total security of ownership.
So arrived at the unit today. It's the first time we've seen it and we're absolutely thrilled with the result. It's our first time doing a development like this, our first time working with PPS, and on the whole it's been a fantastic experience. We've enjoyed the hands-off approach but being kept well informed and having some input if we felt that there was something we really needed. And Ben and Bob have been fantastic.
Fantastic all the way through. Yeah.